Tigers first base coach Omar Vizquel spent a lot of time in a Tribe uniform back in the 90s and up to 2004, and he won a lot of gold gloves. He was tremendous at that position. Tremendous range, very acrobatic. And Omar also had a lot of hits, too.
Over 2,800. What was smoother, Omar Vizquel or that music in the background of that packet?
Music was